Right now, we're getting new insight on where the Bandimere Speedway could be moving to.
I mean, it's iconic. It's been there for 65 years in Morrison on the west side of town, right off of 470.
Great
I'm
spot.
Sure you've, driven by it a gazillion times. Fox 31's Lisa D'Souza is on it live. So they're shutting down without a new home yet, right?
Is the plan, at least for the time being, but we are getting some new insight as to where the new home could be. Of course, if you've been out here, you know it is set up in this iconic location right in the foothills here in Morrison. So it's definitely a location that is going to be missed. But here are some details about where the new spot could be. It could be out near the airport, the Denver airport, as soon as 2025. We're told the ownership family has sites set right now on about 1,100 acres near the airport. What's more is the new location could include some cool features as well, an oval track, also a training and education center for kids. So that could be pretty neat. Now, as for why it's moving at all, if you've been following the whole saga here, you know that when the Speedway initially came out here 65 years ago, there was nothing around. That's not the case anymore. The Rooney Valley here in Morrison has grown quite a bit, and the family has been prepping for this possibility, we are told, for several years. No doubt spectators and racers, though, again, going to miss the iconic backdrop we have here in the foothills.
You know, I've been to a lot of racetracks around the country, and there's none of them are like Bandimere.
Yeah, no doubt about that. So the Speedway hosts more than 125 events each year, including a big one this weekend, the Mile High Nationals, of course, so popular. Now, for more information on the rest of the events that are taking place this year, just visit our website and click on a link to this story. For now, we are live in Morrison. Lisa D'Souza, Fox 31.
All right. Yeah, thank you, Lisa. We'll be interested to see what the future of Bandimere holds.